Cheer for them. We watched them at the dress rehearsal yesterday. I'm going to say the same thing I told the FS2 parents. It was very hot today when their costumes, but not a single one of them complained. It was so full of enthusiasm. They were happy to be on stage and performing. Today, I think they will be performing for you for the first time, yes? How many parents have not seen a DS concert, Dubai Scholars concert before? That's a big number. So the reason this concert, our concerts are special is because the parents are so involved in it. They cheer for their kids, they clap for them, and we start very early when the parents bring their FS students there, okay? So we're going to try practicing that right now. If you see your kid on stage, what are you going to do? They're not going to perform for this one. If you see your kids on stage, what are you going to do? Much better. Okay, I'm not going to tax you because you're going to do a lot of cheering when you see them on stage. I'm going to hand over the mic to one of my colleagues and we're going to start promptly so that you all have fun. Don't forget to cheer.
Good evening, parents, and welcome to our Foundation Stage 1 concert. First, I would like Miss Remy, the face head of FS, to say a few words before we start the show. A very good evening to one and all present here. And a very warm welcome to the FS1 concert. 10 months back, at the start of the academic year, you entrusted your children into our care with trust and confidence. I remember watching them take those little steps as they walked into their classroom, which was a totally new and unfamiliar environment for them. And within no period of time, the FS setting here at Dubai Scholars became their second home. We, the members of the FS1 team, have enjoyed watching your children's growth and progress each passing month. And today, when you see your confident learners perform on this stage, you will be filled with pride. And you will see how enriching the journey has been for your children. I can see that you're all excited. We are super excited too. We are more excited because this is the first time our learners will be performing on stage. It is their very first concert. And this amazing showcase of talent has been possible because of the dynamic leadership of Mr. Aubin and his team, who have Yes, they deserve a big clap. Because it is they who have, throughout the academic year, integrated the elements of music, dance, and drama into our UFS curriculum. Thank you, Performing Arts team. Many thanks to Ms. Fauzia and the entire FS team for their dedication and support to our FS learners in bringing out the best in each learner every day. And to you, dear parents, thank you all for coming today. We cherish your collaboration and partnership in all our efforts and years. We treasure your love for Dubai Scholars. And thank you very much for coming. Have a great time and enjoy the show. Thank you, Ms. Remy. Before we start our show this evening, I'd like to stress on a few house rules that are very important. Please make sure to keep your mobile phones on silent so that our little performers are not disturbed. Please
use flash photography as it disturbs the performers. A recording of the show will be provided to you so that you can sit back and enjoy the show. Parents who have little ones attending the show, we are very happy to have you here. However, if a child starts to get restless, I request you to please move to the area at the back, pacify them before coming back to your seats so that the other parents are not disturbed. Nature's message was always there and for us to see. It was written on the wings of butterflies. Butterflies are nature's angels. They remind us of the gift of life. This is a story of a beautiful butterfly who wants to make the world colorful with peace, love, joy, and goodness. So, dear moms and dads, the students of Foundation Stage 1 are here to present their first concert. Give your kids a huge round of applause.
Joy and goodness. On this day,
She was searching for something special, for she had decided that she wanted to marry. She wanted to lay eggs in order to create more beauty in this world. As she sailed across the sky, she caught the eyes of the sun. The sun saw that she was as radiant as he, and so he asked her to marry him.
I
butterfly, the sun, the moon, and the stars danced away into the galaxy.
Thank you.
to the forest, and soon she came upon a lion. They bleated out. said no to the lion, the deer, the rabbit, and the sheep. They wished her well. It was time to say goodbye. The butterfly and the animals danced away into the forest.
I like to move it, move it. Thank you.
long, the butterfly flew to a huge tree full of chirping birds and crawling mini bees. She came upon a dove.
Thank you.
happening, a giant fish opened its mouth and swallowed you.
Uh-huh. We are gonna eat you.
Oh, no, a giant fish.
Baby, baby, don't put up.
And
with the lights. And a big thank you to Mr. Sandesh, who's responsible for the awesome choreography you saw the students move to. A big heartfelt thank you to all the FS1 teachers for training the students for the station. Miss Genevieve, Miss Leanne, Miss Hina, Miss Roshi, Miss Caroline. Of course, we cannot forget the teaching assistants. Miss Annie, Miss China, Miss Apol, Miss Laura, and Miss Leanne. Thank you to our inclusion team member, Ms. Zina, for your support. Ms. Binyan and our admin team, including the doctors and the nurses. Mr. Hamid, Mr. Harold, Mr. Anthony and their team. Mr. Rao, Mr. Prashant, Mr. Chandra and Mr. Raju. Along with the support staff who have worked too late at night, getting things ready for this concert. And a very big thank you to Ms. Fawzia for the wonderful makeup and for all the hard work creating this amazing stage. A special thank you to the transport team, including our drivers, who worked tirelessly to transport the stage from the outdoor room to the basketball court. Now, some of the important members of our school, Miss Barbara, the head of the school, thank you for being with us this evening and supporting us all the way. A special thank you to you, Miss Remy, for your positive attitude and support. And of course, you, dear mummies and daddies, you are the best. Thank you for all the support. We want to keep making you feel proud of your little ones. In the end, please give a loud shout one more time to our school.